हेलो पेरेंट्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ई क्लास ऑफ सेंट जोसेफ्स एकेडमी। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एंड टेकिंग नेसेसरी मेजर्स टू फाइट द रीसेंट कोविड 19 पेंडेमिक। आई एम मिस मंजुल एंड आई विल बी टेकिंग द फर्स्ट सेशन ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स फॉर क्लास नर्सरी। आई रिक्वेस्ट द पेरेंट्स टू टेक equal part in these sessions and help the children to understand and also give them regular practice. So, as I have said earlier, this video is for class nursery, subject mathematics. The work that will be shown has to be done by the children in their mathematics notebook. As I was unable to find a math copy, so I have drawn lines on a paper to make it more clear to you. So let's start our e-class. As the kids are just beginners, the parents have to guide them and even hold their hands to make proper formation. First of all, the parents will mention the date on the leftmost corner of the page. Then they will write classwork, CW. Now coming to the standing line, for the standing line, they have to make a line in the middle of the box without touching the upper line and the bottom line. Then again make a line, one more line and one more line. Then put the dots at proper intervals. And follow this pattern on the whole page. Then ask your child to draw the lines joining these dots. If they are not able to make it with themselves, then kindly hold their hands and guide them. Do this work on the whole page, and for the homework, it is same as classwork. So this is it for today, and practice it, and next topic will be taken in upcoming video. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.